वॉचिंग न्यूज ब्रॉडकास्ट ऑफ सिग्मा मीडिया लैब रायगढ़। ऑन द 21st of December 2020, ऑल द यूकलिप्टस जन जागरण कृषक संघ इन रायगढ़ डिस्ट्रिक्ट हैज बीन एजिटेटिंग टू इंक्रीज द प्राइस ऑफ देयर यूकलिप्टस टिम्बर। Unfortunately, at the instigation of the JK paper mill staff, they planted thousands of acres of eucalyptus land without any other cultivation, but they have suffered heavy losses from time to time. The price of everything in the market is rising. The price of diesel, petrol, fertilizer, wages, etc. has gone up and they have suffered a lot. In 2010, the price per ton was 4,600 rupees, but now it is down to 4,150 rupees. And the laborers do not agree to pay 600 rupees instead of 200 rupees to cut down the trees. But they have been forced to give up trees even if they have suffered losses to repay the loan. In protest, they staged a protest at JKpur. Report from editor Manoj Mishra, Sigma Media Lab.